see like a horse. I be ballin' on these niggas, got me feeling like sports. Dash got so much wood, I could build
YouTube me. YouTube, what's poppin'? It's your boy Dollars, aka Mr. Tutty, bringing you another Madden 18 Ultimate Team tip, franchise tip, online head-to-head tip on how to shut down the run. And I know that y'all see this formation a lot. Somebody in the comment section on the last video asked me, what if they come out in single back? You use the same type of setup and adjustments, man. All you want to do is base a line. All you want to do is crash your line toward the opposite side of where the running back is at, and then it becomes simple football. You just stay in your zone. Don't run 30 yards straight down. Don't run 30 yards to the right. Just stay in your zone and run around in the 5 to 7 yard area. You can see the running back is on the right side. It don't matter about all the adjustments. The first thing I do is move left in case he hands it off with a draw or anything else like that. And then the route that comes across, you follow that. Use your peripheral vision to see if it's another route coming behind the route that you are following, just in case they do a playmaker or anything like that. I'm going to sit on both of these routes. He tries the playmaker, send the pressure to him, and you know the accuracy goes down about 70%. Now, he was probably holding the bullet pass to ruin that. So right here, he comes out in a cover three beater. I was mixing it up between cover two and cover three. He realized, after being down 21-0, I guess he kind of realized I was going from cover two to cover three, so he hit me with a cover three beater. He should have went into the end zone, but the boy was so happy that he had a chance to score. He played around on the 5-yard line, got tackled, and then he didn't realize that he was playing against somebody from the Tutty Tutty gang, and he thought that he was going to wham his way into the end zone. But if you got my ebook, you know that your boy got wham defense. You know that your boy got wham defense. So instead of him scoring like he was supposed to on that drive, he ended up turning the ball over, but he eventually scored later on. Look, it's 35-7. Wham defense, cover 2, 4-6, a mix and match of everything, man. Like I said, it don't matter. All you got to do, don't matter what formation, you can come out in dime, you can come out in quarters. You do the same setup because the first thing you want to do is lock the run down. That is very important. If somebody gets a running game going, it's a GG, because then you are going to put people in bad positions thinking that they are going to run the ball. It's going to be a play action. It's going to be a one-play touchdown. So, base a line. Crash your line where you think the run is going, and I like to put my spy on the opposite end, but you can put your spy in the middle. But the first thing you need to do is, if it's a run play and you put your spy in the middle, as soon as he hand the ball off, not a play action, as soon as he hand the ball in, click the right stick in to send him, so you can make sure that you have, if you was only sending three, you can have that fourth person coming, plus your user to fill in the gap. It's all love. Let's go.
Throw on second down. Buy him time to his left.